own soap by taking a class at Arizona Soap Supply. You'll love the aroma of all their wonderful fragrances. If you're looking for something new and different to do, or if you own your own business and sell soaps or even cosmetics, it's the best place in town to learn or buy anything you need. You'll love making your own soaps. Book a class online at arizonasoapsupply.com. That's arizonasoapsupply.com or call us at 480-401-1595. arizonasoapsupply.com.
The information and opinions you hear on this radio show are those of the guests and callers and do not necessarily reflect the opinions of KFNX, its affiliates, management, or advertisers.
Networking Arizona is brought to you by Hypnotic One. You can visit them on the web at hypnoticone.com. That's hypnotic, the number one, .com. Hypnotic One, helping you succeed by eliminating the underlying problems. Networking Arizona is also brought to you by L. Anna von Strassenberg, CPA. Excellence in integrity in accounting. Visit arizonacpas.com.
Welcome to Networking Arizona with host Carol Blonder. You'll hear interviews with businesses located throughout the valley. Networking, it makes a difference. If I
traded it all. Welcome to the show, everyone, and I'm so excited that it is Friday. It's Friday Lights. We've got ourselves live on Facebook here, so hi to everybody out there. Like us and follow us. We will share the show later on. My next guests have been on with me now a couple of few times. I have with me Norma and Norman McFarling, and they are the owners of Arizona Soap Supply. We just heard your ad. Welcome back to the show. I am so excited that you're here. We've been talking before you came on, and one of the things that we talked about was how there's so many cool things for people out there to go to that live here in Arizona they had know nothing about. Come on, get up on the mic there. Really yeah. Close. Go ahead.
Yeah, we're in the skincare specialty business, the supplies, and we have lessons, and we're dedicated to the craft, and that's...
How long have you guys been around?
We've been in Phoenix area here about 9 years.
9 years? Yes. 9 years, well, and now 3 years where you are now.
Yes.
And you would not believe that the coolest place is right on where you are on the, located. It's on Alma School and Warner in Chandler. And this is something that you can go. I'm going to actually go. And it is a thing where you could go to. You could take a class. You can learn about it. Maybe you want to just bring some of your girlfriends. You yourself. Maybe you want to add something like this to a business that you already have. Maybe you have a business that you're finding it hard to get, a lot of people are, to get the supplies that you need for making soaps. Now, we call it Arizona Soap Supply, but you also help people making lotions and things like that too. Go ahead.
Yes, we have what we call a boot camp class, which I just tell people is everything about skincare except making soap. Soap is all about the oils that go into it, the carrier oils. That's what dictates what a soap does, if it's moisturizing, if it's going to heal, help heal your eczema, any skin conditions, anything like that. And the skincare boot camp is making sugar scrubs and making shower steamers and bath bombs, and lotions are a big item. Lotions,
and it's fun. You get to make it yourself.
They do. You get to take samples home. What you make in class, you get to take home with you. And then you can come back and get the supplies and go ahead and make it yourself.
So here's what we're going to do. We're going to open up the lines to the audience for everyone to get entered in to win a class. I think it'd be really fun to do. And I know I'm going to go. I got to do it. I just think it'd be so much fun. Our number here is 602-277-5369. And toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. You're learning how to make your own soaps on this particular class. And it's a blast to do. I'm going to let everyone call throughout the rest of the show, and maybe it's you or maybe it's someone that you know. You can offer it to them. Their website is arizonasoapsupply.com. They're located in Chandler, right at Alma School and Warner. Let's talk about what the kind of essential oils. Come here, Norma. Get up on that. I want to talk a little bit about the essential oils that you have there that you can't. Don't think of these as those. We know there's lines out there that they have them. Multi-level marketing companies, and that's not what you do. Let's talk about that.
No, we have our essential oils are pure essential oils. They're not adulterated. We have a
adulterated. That sounds kind of bad. Good.
Not mixed with something Not an essential oil. Yeah.
Not cut with olive oil.
Yeah. We have a pretty good assortment of them. We have things like anise, which smells awesome like black licorice. We have cedarwood, lavender, you know, a lot of the common ones, a few less common ones. I can't tell you that it's going to cure something that I can't do, but there's a lot of research that will tell people that essential oils can be helpful in various areas.
Can people come there and buy those and use them? Because these are pure. These are as pure as you can ever get from them. And those, can they actually buy the essential oil if they want to? Or do they have to actually end up as a soap, let's say, in a product?
You can buy the essential oils by themselves. Mm-hmm. You don't have to buy anything else. You can do whatever you want with them.
I would interject something here. Essential oils, no matter what the multi-marketers tell you, should not be applied neat. If you want something neat, make it your Crown Royal or your Cutty Sark.
Yeah, be careful on those because they can be dangerous.
Especially mints and citruses, lemon, grapefruit, terrific aroma. But they make your skin photosensitive. So you don't want to wear it in Arizona because we have too much sunshine.
Now, you also have a book that you sell at the store, which is The Healing Power of Essential Oils. And it's just really cool. People can really learn. They've got different, I know because I bought mine. I wanted that. And it was because it had like a lot of 150 effective recipes and remedies. And I thought that was so cool. So, I mean, whether you want to learn how to make your own soaps, they also have their class that they do for making your own moisturizer, skin lotions, and like moisturizer and things like that. Also, you can buy the essential oils. And the book, I think, is a wonderful thing to have because it shows you really how to use them correctly. So we've got our lines open here, and everyone's getting entered in to win a class. And I think it's just a ton of fun. And they are located right here at Warner and Alma School, and that's in Chandler, and they also can ship. Let's talk a bit about that, because maybe you're listening to this. We're heard all over the world, you know? Yes. So maybe there's somebody that you could ship to as well.
Yes, we do. We ship worldwide. We've shipped in the last week. We've shipped to Australia, to Canada, England, United Kingdom. We ship a lot of stuff.
Now, this could be a great gift, I had said it to you. Can you believe we're actually talking about that in the first place? But, you know, it would be a great gift to give a class to somebody if you want to. The holidays are around the corner.
Yes.
But if you want it for yourself, the number to call here to get that class is 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. Their website is ArizonaSoapSupply.com. So I want them to hear your story for a second. You've been on Channel 3. You've been on some of the different news stations and on my show, too. I'm so excited about that. Thank you. But, Norman, tell everybody about how you got into this. It's a pretty cool story.
Well, we were in the business of supplying goods to people who made biodiesel. That is, took fry oil that was waste, and convert it by mixing a catalyst with methanol and thrashing it around and getting the free fatty acid out of it, and you end up with a burnable diesel alternative, which was a lot better on a diesel engine than petroleum diesel was. But when the price of fuel got down to about $2 at the pump, people lost interest in it because it was kind of messy. You had to get the oil, you had to go get it, you had to work on it, and you spill a little on a garage floor and the wife would get on your case because within a day it had turned to varnish and you'd have to have something motorized to scrape it up. So I got with a lady who made a lot of soap here in the valley, and she had said that the person that she bought supplies from was slowly going out of business. And she was having to get her stuff shipped in from Chicago and pay shipping at $40 a box to get a 40 or 50 pound box brought in here. So we kind of discovered that the catalyst that we used for making biodiesel was also used for making soap. And I had a ready full supply of that, a plentiful supply, and So we just kind of converted over to it.
Now we have Arizona Soap Supply right here in our little town of Chandler. Yes. And if you're looking for something to do, if you need any kind of essential oils, they're here to help you. They have, yours are, tell them how pure they are. Explain that.
They are absolutely pure. They are distilled. There's a process that they remove it from the plant by squeezing the essence and then distilling it. And that is the way that we buy it. That's the way we sell it. We do not mix it with anything.
So we've got our lines open here. You want to learn how to make soap. This is the coolest thing to do. Just for fun, you're going to love it. Our number here is 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. Check them out. It's ArizonaSoapSupply.com. Hang tight. We're going to be back in just a minute.
Finding the right estate sale liquidator can be a challenge. How much will it cost? Will the staff have the expertise I need? What will I need to do? At Angels Over Me, Estate Liquidators, we do the work for you. Sorting, pricing, sale setup, and cleanup with no upfront costs or hidden fees. Our fee is commission-based only. Our expertise ensures you get the most for your valuables. Call us today at 480-622-8818. 480-622-8818.
Could your outdoor furniture use a summer makeover? Arizona Custom Cushions offers custom-made replacement cushions for indoor and outdoor furniture. Daybeds, sofas, love seats, outdoor-indoor chairs, chaise lounges, bench cushions, window seat cushions, Adirondack chair cushions, and cushions for wicker furniture, too. Located in Phoenix or shop online nationwide. Whether your cushion needs are small or large, we are dedicated to exceeding our customers' needs. Call us today at 1-877-505-0012 or visit ArizonaCustomCushions.com.
For centuries, the use of medicinal leeches remains an integral part of treating disease and illnesses. Leeches are on the cusp for known health benefits, and they are constantly finding new discoveries based on thorough research about the positive effects of the substances medicinal leeches introduce into the body. Using only the highest quality medicinal leeches, Arizona Leech Therapy is here to help you find a natural, drug-free solution for your medical solutions. Learn more at ArizonaLeechTherapy.com or call 480-621-6041.
At Bailey Law Firm, we provide our clients with premier legal services inspired by innovation, which means best-in-class legal services for our clients and a destination workplace for our team. With decades of local experience and the expertise under our belts, we achieve excellent results for our clients. So whatever your legal need, we've got you covered. Offices to serve you in Tempe, Scottsdale, and Tucson. Call 480-681-5408. 480-681-5408. BaileyLawFirmAZ.com.
Hey, this is Howie.
And me, Javi.
Bravo Insurance Agency offers financial and lifestyle protection for those you love from an agency you can trust.
Gain the financial lifestyle security you deserve.
Proudly serving individuals, families, veterans, and America's small business community since 1985.
For free, no obligation consultation, call us at 480-316-7862. That's 480-316-7862.
Like us on Facebook.
Knowing every client is different, Anna von Strassenberg, CPA, PLLC, prides herself by offering ethical, accurate, and professional guidance when it comes to accounting, tax, and consulting services like tax return preparation, tax projections, proactive tax planning, IRS representation, QuickBooks, Pro Advisors, and more. For more information or to schedule a free consultation, call 480-964-4030. That's 480-964-4030. Services available year-round, ArizonaCPAs.com. If I
traded it, so welcome back. I'm telling you, we are having fun here, learning a little bit about the different real organic, really as pure as you possibly imagine, essential oils. You know, also the soap class. I'm so excited about offering this to the audience because it's a really neat thing to do. And like I said, I can't wait to bring somebody in and do that. Nice. Because I've never ever done anything like that before. We don't know what we have in our own area. It's funny. Yes. About that. Now, our lines are open here for everyone to get entered into win a soap class. Our number here is 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. Their website is ArizonaSoapSupply.com, and they're located at Alma School and Warner. We were talking onto Facebook Land while we were, you know, on our break here. And one of the things that you really wanted people to understand is you did not want to be your competition to anybody else. So you sell supplies.
Yes,
that is what you do. But you, when you make your own soaps, now you have turned it into your own product, correct?
Yes,
right.
Yes, that's
Let's
right.
talk about that.
We have an area in our store that's set aside for our customers to bring product in that they have made, which we retail for them, and they pay us a small commission for, you know, pay the light bill, pay the air conditioning bill in Arizona. And our instructor, the gal that teaches the classes, Tani, is our warehouse manager. And she is a very accomplished skincare expert. She has lotions and soaps and scrubs and several different kinds of things in the store that she sells. She sells gift baskets, which is an assortment of all of the above.
So that is so cool. You also have a little area. Well, how big is your store?
The store itself is about 1,100 square feet.
Okay. Maybe a little bigger than that.
So you have your little area. So if you're listening to this, maybe you make a product and you want to get it out there. What a great way to start and getting people to buy it through you.
Yes, and you, most people will find that once they find us, they're dedicated. They come back because they're not paying the shipping to buy it from the big person in Chicago or in Seattle or whatever, because shipping is expensive and it takes a long time. UPS is very slow.
Right, especially right now. You also do sourcing for people. So you might be looking for a certain essential oil or a certain type of product. You can help with that and then get it for them.
Yes, we have a lot of contacts in the industry, of course, big people that we get supplies from. A lot of our supplies we buy by the pallet and then repackage. A lot of things we don't. We can order, as I was telling on Facebook while we were away, we just had a customer who needed vanilla, organic vanilla oleo resin for a product that they make, which is a very high-end moisturizer or something, and we did source it. It cost $300 a pound, our cost. And so you get into the organic stuff, it can get quite expensive. Anything organic is going to be more expensive. But everything we have is natural, and it is the essence of the plant itself.
So we've got our lines open here. One of the things that they have, if you just tuned in, are these classes that they offer. Let's talk a little bit about the soap class and then, of course, the moisturizing lotion. Talk a little bit about it. Norma, go ahead.
The soap class?
Yeah, let's start off with that.
Okay, the soap class generally has about, 2 hours of instruction where the teacher will go over the basics of making soap, and she demonstrates making a batch of soap and goes over, of course, the safety that you need to have. And then the time offered for the students to make their own soap. So we have already measured up oils and lye and water, and under the watchful eye of our instructor, they make their own loaf of soap.
And they could make it in any, basically, fragrance, aroma.
Yeah, there you go.
I know you like to use that word, aroma, that they want, because you have all of that there for them.
And
any color. Wow. And then the other thing that you also do is at the end of everything, you just said that they make a loaf of soap, but that you can help them cut it, right?
Sure. Yeah.
I remember that. And so you go home with that. And, you know, listen, number one, you know exactly what's in it. So you know that it's going to be organic and it's going to be safe and natural. And then, of course, you also have your lotions class. Let's talk about that. You call it your boot camp.
Yeah, boot camp. It's a little longer. It's about 4 or 4.5 hours of instruction, because I just tell people it covers everything about skincare with the exception of soap, because soap is all about the oils that go in it. They have different properties that affects how the soap reacts.
I didn't know it would take 4 hours to make a lotion. I'm thinking, you know, just throw something there in together in the little thing. No, it's not like that.
No, well, it only takes 15 minutes to make a lotion, maybe.
But there's a lot to learn about it.
Well, yeah, you got to learn how to do it, what makes it happen. And we're not chemists. We know how to do it. We don't originate the idea. Somebody way smarter and before us figured it out.
And your teachers do.
And the teacher, yes, we have two teachers who are excellent in their trade. And they are fun, and they know how to have a class and get it across. I always, at the end of the class, I always ask the students if the instructor did a good job, and I've never had one that was told me they were disappointed.
And you get to go home with whatever you
You make in class. And in the skincare class, we make bath bombs, which are very popular, especially with the younger girls, and scrubs, salt scrubs, and sugar scrubs, lotions, of course, shower steamers, bath salts, which are just bath bombs that are not compacted together. We get a little left over, we put it in a baggie and call it a bath salt. And there's, you know, these products all go home with our instructors, or with, not with the instructors, with the students. And in the soap class, we give them soap that we have made in previous classes.
So you get a bunch of stuff to take home, and it's just really a cool thing to do. Maybe you need it for your business. That's something that they can help with. But also, if you just want to do something that's different and go have some fun with some friends, and you could go right to them. You can also book online, you said. Their website is ArizonaSoapSupply.com, and they're located at Alma School and Warner in Chandler, and we've got our lines open here for everyone to get entered in to win a soap class. And our number here, 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. And you know what? Everyone's getting entered in to win. Boy, if you win, you're a luck out, because I would love to win. I think it would be just so much fun to do, which I told you I am coming to do that. I want to talk about goat's milk. Okay? Because the last time you came on, or one of the times you came on, you mentioned how you love, like, that feeling and what that does to a soap or a lotion.
Yes.
Why?
It seems to make it creamy. There's something in the goat milk that is nourishing to the human skin. Yes, it is milk of some kind. And that's one thing with making soap. You can use any liquid. You can use water. We have beer soap. We have... actually had a customer, I don't know if we still do or not, I haven't seen her in a store for a while, that would take a mother's breast milk and make soap for her to bathe her infant with.
Aw, how cool is
and
that?
And this gal was a registered nurse, and so, you know, she was in the trade, and et cetera, et cetera. And, you know, we have many people that specialize in goat's milk soap. We do have fresh goat's milk and frozen goat's milk available. On our bulletin board, we have these people's number that they can get fresh goat's milk, or we have what they call the melt and pour, which is an already made soap that you just melt down in a double boiler and pour in a mold and add your own fragrance and color if you want it.
Now, oils. I want to go back to those.
Yes.
We talked a lot about essential oils, but do you also carry cooking oil?
Yes. We have olive oil.
Yeah.
We have extra virgin.
So they have that, too, if you needed it?
Yes, yeah. If you need it. We have all
but
kinds
most people
of
use those
oils.
For their right. Go ahead.
Yeah, we have all kinds of carrier oils, is what they call them.
Okay,
and that's because they do. They carry the essential oils. That's what you want to mix it with, or they carry the fragrance.
And what's the difference between an essential oil and a fragrance?
The fragrance oil is a, excuse the phrasing, a chemical concoction. It is an aromatic chemical. But they are spot on. We have a fresh brewed coffee fragrance oil that smells just like a fresh brewed cup of Folgers. And we have dirt that smells like dirt. And my mother was a florist.
In the dirt industry?
Yeah, no, she was a florist, and we had our own greenhouses, and my job as a kid was mixing up the potting soil, so I know what dirt smells like.
I do, too. You know, I'm telling you now, if you're looking for something even different, like something like that, they're the ones to call. They have the supplies. Maybe you want to do it because you need it for your business. Maybe you want to, put on people private labeling, you help them with that.
Yes.
They ship worldwide, but it's something that you can go do and just have some fun and learn how to make soaps on your own or the lotions. They're located at Alma School and Warner. Call in here and get entered in to win the rest of the show, 602-277-5369.